everyone, and welcome to Mind Creations. Today we show you how to make own t-shirts. What you need is spray, paper, tape, and white t-shirt. First, drive shape if you want on paper and cut the shape. Paste the tapes on the t-shirts to get the shape on t-shirts. In t-shirts, put paper or cardboard. Take a spray and paint in the shirts. Thank you. And this is it. Thanks for watching and see you next time.